yourself again.
Keeping occupation of this district.
I took care of the generator. How's the raid going?
We should have sent Agent Navarre. Your brother is timid like a child.
Did something go wrong?
You do not need to hear anything from me. Take the helicopter back to base. I am sure Manderly has planned a debriefing for the top agents.
Basically what I did is I threw a grenade down to their generator without having to go down there. It made it a whole lot easier.
Glad to finally meet you, Agent. I'm Jock. Ready to get back to UNATCO HQ?
Yeah, you meet Jock at,
Let's go.
At the, Underworld Tavern. Bar. And I bypass that because, I'm doing a very, 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 very quick playthrough of it compared to what I usually do.
Welcome back,
Mr. Dent.
Yeah?
The prisoners on level 3 are a sensitive matter. Leave the interrogations to Mr. Simons. You are authorized to receive your orders from Joseph Manderly, after which you will return to the helipad.
Simons, you guys from DC? What agency?
Please proceed to Manderly's office. We will expect to see you shortly.
Agent Navarro was gunning our motors about Castle Clinton. I guess you cleaned the place out.
Okay, so we're back at UNATCO. this is a couple hours.
Don't worry about what the guys are saying about Hell's Kitchen.
What are they saying about Hell's Kitchen? I didn't do anything.
Manderly said he's busy, but to wait outside his office.
So we're just going to do a quick little run through here.
I was here first.
Mr. Manderly is in a meeting, JC. You'll have to wait.
I was told to report for a debriefing.
A debriefing? Do not worry. I will state in my report that I was satisfied with your performance.
Just fire the arrogant son of a bitch.
I wasn't exaggerating. He's our best agent.
We don't need him. We've got his brother, and more are on the way.